Everyone from the family to A-list Hollywood comedian Will Ferrell to the governor of Minnesota have been pushing to get a resolution to this UAE case that has a lot of people scratching their heads. In Abu Dhabi's federal Supreme Court, there were some tears among family members and a sense of relief mixed with confusion as a judge in the UAE's federal Supreme Court sentenced American Shazan Qasem and his friends to prison time and a fine. Now, Qasem and two other foreign nationals were sentenced to 1 year in prison and a 10,000 dirham fine, which is about $2,700. The two UAE nationals arrested were told to pay half that and were sentenced to 8 months in prison. Now, they've already served nearly 9 months in prison awaiting a verdict, and the families are hoping that the sentence will include time served, but that was not made clear during the hearing. The men were sentenced under the UAE's cybercrime laws, having to do with defaming the UAE's image abroad for an amateur film that they put together and posted on YouTube that was supposed to be a funny parody about life in a Dubai suburb. Clearly, UAE authorities did not find the video amusing, and the judge convicted the men for it. Now, Qasem's family members in Minnesota are beside themselves because they were hoping that he would be freed after the verdict today and be home by Christmas. That is not likely to happen now. Sarah Seidner, CNN, Abu Dhabi.